Hello everybody to another Friday the 13th, Friday the 13th episode. This time I'm a little bit more energetic and should be a little bit better at the game. I am sorry last time I was not talking much, if you know what I mean. And we will be playing Friday the 13th, if it actually loads, because it usually won't. I have Brandon Bugsby as my counselor with Tinker, because he is a slow opponent. Heavy Mover, I just have that because I don't have anything better. And Grinder increases the amount of XP gained. His clothes, I thought they were this. Oh, that's his pants. Okay, I get it. And I will make his shirt this. Nah, it's not my stuff. That. No. And other orange with his blue shoes. That looks good. And the emote I have is the cabin boogie. So that's how I use anyway. I could use more. Just muting all these people. So, I have a question for you. Do you have Friday the 13th? And if you do, what level are you? Leave it down in the comments. Because I'm interested, so maybe you can play. Oh god, people are joining with mics. I hope I'm Jason. Even though I'm complete bullshit with Jason, I don't care. I like being him. I also have a very good Jason impression because I cannot talk. So how's everyone day? Or night, depending on where you are. We just got a notification on the phone. God, people have very high ping. Look at this. I'm the only one with a good ping here. That's gonna be good if I am Jason, because then they're all lag and like teleport halfway across the map to me. And nope, not me. Which is completely fine, because like, you know. Jason isn't my specialty.
Okay. Did anyone else get away?
I'm a bit busy while I'm playing this, so if I like go silent or anything, that's what it is. But I'll still be here. Just like stop talking and moving, which could be bad. Ooh, Flagon. Definitely taking this. Okay. Need to find healing spray, because that's one of the most important items in the game when you're trying to actually survive. My goal is to defeat Jason at least once. But I don't know if that'll happen. Yeah, I'm gonna unmute everybody now. So like, you know, I can hear him. But I don't think you guys can. Ooh, Jason has a mic, okay. Oh, I thought that window was open. I screwed myself horribly. Should start. Nothing, of course. Why would there be anything for me? My luck is very low, so like, I won't get much, sadly. Oh, my beauty. Come on, just give me a map or something. Doesn't even have to be something good. Maybe even a radio, which... Oh, fuck, he's here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. Ah, pocket knife. That's actually very good. Okay, someone just died. Far from me, that wait. That couldn't have been close to me, I think. They're here. He's here, I mean. Oh, my dog scared me. This game doesn't scare me, it's just very suspenseful. I'm gonna hit someone. I know it's bad in groups and stuff like this, but like, you know. Gas and... Let's just say you can. I'm dead, man! Oh! Drum of faith. The fuck? Okay then. Guess I'm okay. Hey. Do you have... I dropped my flare gun over here if I can pick it up again. There it is. Is there anything in the bomb? Where's it close? Get out of here. The main thing that gets me killed is getting out of breath. Yeah, someone needs that. Is that a pitchfork? Oh, I need that. I want that. Actually, you can't use it, but like... Going over here. This guy obviously can't hear. Oh, he's following me. Shit. Hopefully he's slow. I wanna lose this guy. Oh god, he's fast. Across the lake, or the river, but you know what I mean. Next to the lake. Oh, why'd I go in the water? I'm highly regretting this already. Please say I can get up right here. Thank you, Lord. How many people in this game? It's only like 3 people. Meaning our chances of escape. He's here, I think. Let's get into this again. Who is apparently 90 miles away. Shit. Oh, he's over there. Far from us. Can't teleport. That's first thing to play. I need this. There we go, now I won't die. And that guy died. Dude, run. Dude! We're the only two people. Jesus, close the door. Did you? Okay. I'm gonna... Oh, we won! They left! It's a good Jason though, I can't blame him. Okay. I'm level 19 now. I'm so close. Something new. Wait, I have a new counselor. I think I should. Ooh, I want this guy though. And Fox. Fox is awesome. Think I have? Yeah, I have Tiffany. Tiffany is trap. Composure, like speed. Stealth is high. Eh. Pretty good. Ooh, this all. No. No. I'm changing to... I'll be the smart one. Yeah, Deborah. She's good. And if I add this, it'll make it even better. I'll make her... Yeah, she's very weak. And... Yeah. I should sell some of these. I don't really need this. It gives me 500 points. Aw, not too good. Come on, come on. Ooh, ooh, that's pretty good. It's a legendary. That's my first legendary, that's for sure. And, ooh, finally. Oh, that's good. Jesus, it gives you 1,000. I'm gonna add this to, you know, here. Bugsby, because he would be OP with it. Brandon Bugsy Wilson. Brandon Bugsy Wilson. Yeah, okay. So he may be pretty dumb, but you know, he's like getting better. If I get another legendary that increases his smartness and stuff and luck, I would be basically the most OP character. Because you're like, you know, smart. You're either very strong or you're very smart and lucky. So I could be both. Unfortunately, I'm only level 19. So it'll be a while. It'll be a while. I'll be right back. I am hungry and haven't eaten much lately. Because I'm like, I don't know. I'm not gonna eat it. No more. That's why I'm so skinny. Okay, be right back. Spain and Paris. How is everybody in this lobby's day? Look like freaking Thelma. Oh my god, I'm Thelma. All right, I'm ready. Hi. What'd you say? Oh yeah. I need gas or something. I'm a very fast fixer. Fix even faster than I'm looking for gas. Cabins. Gas. Give me gas or car batteries and something. Gas. I will drink the gas. Huh? Ooh, yeah. I need that. So I can find stuff. So I can find more gas. Here's a machete. Take that. Oh no, oh shit! Open the door!
Like that?
Yeah. Gas, I need gas. I will drink the gas. I love drinking gas. Drinking gas is yes. Gas. Yes. Yes. My gas is gone. Oh no, where'd he go?
God, what happened?
Dead. That's a case of first degree murder right there. Ooh, I'll take this machete just cause. No, I don't want it at all. Better than nothing. Yeah. I'll show you the face of true beautiful. That's pretty. Look how pretty I am. So hot. I need. Someone give me gas. God damn it, where's my gas? I love drinking it. It's my favorite thing to do. In all free time I have. Doot doot doot. Oh shit, I'm about to fall. I should go over here and then go over there. Gas! Does anyone have gas? I must head to the propeller burber. Wow. That's fun. I'm recording this while talking to someone on the phone. Okay, I'm going. Oh shit. Give me the damn car battery, son of a bitch. It's here. Yes. I'm taking this. Oh, I can't run with it though. Makes sense. Oh, never mind, I can run. I was just out of stamina. I'm dumb. I have the battery, my boys. I can fix your dang car. As long as you let me in. I'm gonna fix your car, mate. I'm no psychopath. Hey! Here comes my... Ow! I sag right into it. Let me guess this too. Oh no. Uh-oh. Ow!
There, got it.
There we go. You better let me in. And I died. Thank you. What a nice time to spend your free time, man. Nice. I'm watching this. I've been snorting too many hot Cheetos. Oh man. I'm snorting too many hot Cheetos. I can hear you loud and clear. Like this. I get that a lot. I'm not.
You know, Britain's America's oldest enemy.
Mm-hmm. I am American. Maybe. Probably not. I'm level 19. I'm complete bullshit. I may have an identity crisis. According to this man.
What am I gonna do?
Oh no, I can't move. I want to find the radio, but I'm afraid I can't because there's only a boombox, and unfortunately just a boombox can't do anything for me, can it? This is fun. Oh my. I know where I am. Yes. I'm just gonna sit in this lake. Okay, I'm out of here. You just have good. I guess you can probably see me and lift it up. Yep, just as I predicted, he's coming from my ass. That's it. I must face my fears. You'll never get me alive, Jason. I must defeat you. Stop. Be good, Jason. Just stop it before I throw my putrid voice right in your noggin. Ah, shit. This is my house. Died. Oh, look at this piece of crap. Ah! Oh, it's a baseball bat. I'm just gonna, you know, sit here. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Stuff is weird. Also, I'm getting busier and busier by the seconds go by, as well as doing a very good fake British accent. Hey, I'm just standing in the woods. Oh no. Should I really? Oh god, okay. I wish I remembered how to drop stuff. Did I just drop my there we go. Okay. I mean my firecracker stuff. Here, I'll take the battery. I have firecrackers if anyone needs them.
Alright, come on. I'll protect
you. Okay. Thank you. Okay, that's good. If you want to stay behind, then that... Oh, the fuse is over there. If anyone will call the cops. Someone dropped it. Good.
I hope I'm doing this right.
The fuse over there. I don't know. Yeah, if you do. Does anyone have the keys of the gas? If anyone knows where the gas is. Alright. If anyone has the gas, then I can take it up. Oh shit. I may die here. I'm out of stamina. Oh shit! Watch out. No. I must spend my final moments taking a dump. This is my death. Dying while taking a dump. I'm dead. I'm deader than me. Yeah. I'm dead. I died a while ago. Like a long while ago, man. Oh. Yep, seek and destroy. That's nice. I would, but I don't have any.
We got our captives.
We do.
Alright, you need to be a fast girl.
Alright. Tiffany? I do. If I have a stamina boost, I'll equip that. I don't need that. Okay. Let's see. I'll do this. This and I'll use the scout of a walkie-talkie thing so we can plan something out. As well as... I don't. Yeah, I'm gonna sell some stuff, some of my perks, because I don't really use them at all. Trying to get a stamina thing.
I'm gonna die first.
Alright. Okay, that didn't do anything. Escape artist. Yeah, that's good. I got a escape artist perk, which is pretty good. True, actually. Okay, I'll sell that, because I don't use any of these. This is useless. This is also... I just need to go through a long list of my things and just sell them all. Half of them are complete trash, and the other half are just, you know, not something any of my characters would be good with. There. That's pretty good. Nice. Yeah, I've never killed Jason before, so I want to try it. Oh, but what if one of us is Jason, though? Oh, shit. This may be me. This may be me. But I'll just let you kill me. Yep, that's me.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
Hey. 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 No, no, no. No. Hey. Hey. I'll let you kill me. Yeah. Why not? Yeah. Just... yeah, so I'll have to kill someone after they are nice.
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. Jason, don't let them.
Just enjoying a bag of chips. Oh.
Jason, find them.
I am finding them, but the very oh. Hey, girl. He has a gun, but yeah, machete is the most efficient.
Okay.
damn it!
There we go.
Get up, Jason. Find them.
All right.
Kill them.
I will just gonna. Eh. Oh. Oh.
They've come for me, Jason. Don't let them take me.
It's my favorite
That's
kill.
My boy.
Hello.
Hunt them
How are
down
you?
And make them
Wait, I'll
pay.
Go to the cabin. I'll go to the cabin. Where is it? Oh shoot, I fucking lost it. There it is. Is it? Oh, there it is. Hey, are they still here? Are you here, man? Or did you leave? Well, I'm lost. Yeah, well, guys, I'm friendly. You know this. Hey. Yo. Hey, I'm over here. Are you the person with the sweater? Do you have the sweater? Who has the sweater? Because, hey, Jill. I'm letting you guys kill me. You have the sweater. Don't waste it. Hey. Chill out. Pretty friendly.
Never die.
I will stalk you though. It's fine for you, of course. I don't want to be rude. Hey, who's dying in here? Hey, I want to have a dance party. Let me in. Hello. Mother happy. Are you in here? This isn't my jam. Hey, chill. I'm helping you. You can kill me, by the way. I don't like this. Turn it off. Yeah, that's alright. I'm just gonna trap you guys upstairs.
No.
Who's crying? Hey. Hush, little baby. Where are you? Where'd you go? Hello? Ma'am? Are you under a bed? You better get out from under that bed, you missy, before I grind you. I just had diarrhea in my mouth. I'm lost. What? Should I go to the graveyard? The time of a baby. Who just cried in my face? Hey, Tommy. Tommy. No, you wasted the gunshot. You're supposed to be killing me, you know.
Kill them.
You're supposed to be killing me. Ah, where's the person with the sweater? Did the person with the sweater die? Oh, Jesus. That sucks. Why can I not? Apparently my thing is broken. Oh, never mind. Oh. Do I have rage? I'll just knock on your door. Oh, never mind.
Come on, take your shit.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
As soon as I said that, I got rage mode. He is Johnny. I mean, he is Jason. Oh, you got a pocket knife. Look, you bastard. Oh, okay.
Damn it, just die!
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Ow.
Jason. Find them. Kill them.
I want to dance now, but I can't because Jason doesn't have emotes. It's gonna purposefully smash you this way. He'll fix the car. I hear that. Hey. This car is very slow, whoever's driving. Oh, hi. How's your day been today? Mine's been alright. I mean, lots of killing people. Actually, I've killed no one because I'm a pretty funny guy, but, you know, you killed my pet dog, Fluffy, so, you know, I gotta do something about that. I can't just let that go, man. Losing a pet is worse than... Losing a pet is worse suffering. It's worse than losing a human to me. Humans suck, you know? I've got from British to Irish. You can't judge me. I have a lot of accents. I'll smash this. Hey, come back. Come back. Bad boy. You come back. Jesus Christ, you're horrible at this. Come on. Come on. Ah,
they want to hurt you, dick. Jason. Don't let them.
Come here. I'm bad at this. Who the frick thinks they can just smash through that window like nobody cares? Oh my god. Ah, who's throwing the car? Who's? Huh? Oh, the car. Hey guys, how's your day today? Mine's been pretty alright. Did you just shoot someone in the face? Jesus. Ow. Dude, this is like a lot of explosions. I do not like this. I have a very major fear of fire. Come back, bread. Bread. Come on. Come on, Victoria. Headshot. Oh, you wasted that. I feel bad for you. I'll just smash you a few times and then... Okay. Oh, you got your stamina back, I see. Come on, Bread stick. I know you want to come over here. Come on, I have free candy. Best. It's a throwing knife to the back, also. Somebody... Swell... Oh. What are you doing, Bread? Bread stick. Oh, pesky breadstick, always getting himself into trouble. My dear. I didn't forget about you. Hey. It's very rude, you know. Fire isn't my number one subject. Ah! Ow! It got in my eyeballs. I have no mask on, so it's I'm very. Did you die? I'm setting a trap on top of your body. Let me do this. So someone's gonna see. Oh, it's a dead person. Oh my god, it's a dead body. Wait, that's not you. Oh, this fucking scumbag tricked me. I swear to God. Come back here. Hey. We can settle this out. We can settle this out, Victoria. Victoria, we can settle this out. Here. Come here. How are you so fucking fast? Why do you keep putting healing sprays on yourself when you're not even injured? Oh, hey. Ow. Ugh. Oh, I see how it is. Fire. Just Did you just stab me? You do know that's illegal in all 50 states. Just kidding, someone like that. Wait. Oh yeah, I killed someone as well, but I guess that's fair. Hey. Oh, I'm spazzing. This is my favorite kill. Oh, it broke. Never mind. Did you leave? Oh my god, you left. What a fucking retard, don't you think? What am I hearing? I hear you in there. Don't think you can hide from me. I may not be the brightest of fellows, but that doesn't mean I can open a door. That's how you open a door, right? Hey, it's you, my best pal. Jim Bob. Jesus Christ, what have you done?
Don't let them.
You have two traps just laying on you? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Oh. You seem to be tripping up some. I could help you with that. Oh, you stupid man. Oh no, I've gotten lost. I do not know where Dude Brett is. Wherever shall he have gone? Oh my lord. I keep getting stuck in this. Betty Brett, come out wherever you are. I have a surprise waiting for you. Very big surprise. It's called an axe to the face. Pretty. It's a new trend of 2018. Where the fuck are ya? Brett, are you hiding? Where do you bet, Brett? I know you can hear me. You're obviously not around me, other than a hiding place. Brett, come out. Wherever you are. I know you can see me. Ah. But there you are, buddy. Took you long enough to get out of that little cozy spot you've got laying around. Oh, I see you're ill in here. Where are you, Brett? Brett! Betty Brett! Oh, come on, Brett. Dick move. So, Brett, I'm just gonna wonder, would you like to die, or would you like to live? I'm just, like, asking you and stuff. Ow! Jesus Christ, Brett. You're a piece of shit, you know that? You're a little piece of boiling hot, steamy shit. But I hope you can hear me, because, you know, I'm complimenting a lot. And, like, I think you should, like, come out. Maybe give me a hug or something, you know? That'd be nice of you. Thank you, Brett. Brett, come on. Come give me a hug. I think I deserve one. It's been a long, hard work a day. What are you doing? Oh, I thought you were trying to give me a... I thought you were trying to give me a hug, but I'm obviously mistaken. I'm depressed now because of you. Crippling depression, as they call it, because of being crippled and being depressed. It's a pretty bad illness, actually. I think you should. Are you hitting me again?
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Are you hitting on me? It's not pretty. I'm straight, by the way. I don't get any ideas. Why do you keep switching houses and instantly hitting me? Brett! Hey, Brett. Fine, I'll go over here. Oh, it's not letting me break the door down. Brett! Come here, Brett! Ah, damn it, Brett. You're too good for me. Swear to God. How long are you gonna survive in this? Yes, well. Brett, you're my least favorite character now, even though I use you a lot. I'm just calling you Brett, even though that's not your name. It's a good name, don't you think? It's what he is. I don't want to be named Brett. My name isn't Brett, though. Brett, I swear. Like, we don't have much time left before our little playdate ends, you know? It's only me and you, and I think it would be fair to, like, maybe hang out a bit more. It seems like we're not doing much, you know? Seems like we're not hanging out as much as we're supposed to. Are you trying to... Are you saying that I'm stupid? Is that what you're trying to say? I mean, I know you didn't say that, but you're doing body emotions that are pretty unsettling towards me, you know, Brett? That could be offensive, you never know. You could be offending someone as we speak. Brett. I'm not that good at this game, as you can tell. Sorry about that, Brett. Yeah, you're probably gonna win. I can't deny the fact. Wait. Brett! Come on, Brett! I've never won a game of this, like, literally. So you're gonna win, I know this. Brett! You look like a piece of bread, Brett. You probably have a pocket knife. Yeah, I guessed it.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Brett. You are such a good player. I just tried to grab this door. I feel ashamed. Is that a church? Buddy boy, you're such a buddy boy. Are you trying to hit me again? What the fuck do you think you're doing, Brett? You're getting on my nerves. Oh shit, I better send my final goodbyes. Goodbye, Brett! Goodbye. I will just stay in this pile of leaves. Okay, bye. I'm going over here. I'm going on this island. This is where I live. Oh, nice game. I think. I killed three people with not good at all.
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Hello. Oh, I'm level 20 finally. Oh, booty hunters. Okay, now we can kill Jason, can't we? If I'm him again, then I'll be free to let you kill me, because, like, you know. Oh shit, what'd I do? Where the fuck is Brandon? Brandon Bugsy? Get. Oh, I got time thing. Oh, that's pretty good, man. I got a new Jason. Probably not the best Jason, but you know, I don't give him a try. Yeah, this doesn't look too good. Yeah, definitely. Ooh, that double tap.
Yeah.
Hello. Was anyone still- Oh, people joined. Okay. I got a new Jason, and he's probably not that good, but you know. Hello. Jesus Christ, man. I've had 2,000 credits. No, 2,000. Almost 3,000 credits once because I was grinding on the challenges. Wow, you could have got like a lot of legendaries. And I mean a lot of legendaries. I need all the grab kills, I mean. All of them. My character?
Yeah,
alright. Tiffany Cooks. And I'll put...
Hey guys, don't add my first game.
That's completely fine. Especially if you're Jason. No. Yeah. Probably. Okay. Huh. Mhm. That's better than that. Oh yeah. I also recently got it. You can't tell yet. But like, you'll be able to. Hey, Jason? It doesn't show. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Me? Oh, it's me. It's me again. Oh my god. I hate this. Oh, never mind.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh. Hey, it's you. We spawn next to each other. I thought it was me, but it wasn't. That's nice. Oh wow. Really? Oh man. Then we're gonna have to kill him, definitely. I'll just take this. There's nothing better right now. Oh, are you Fox? Is that Jason? Oh, shit. Oh my god. What is this stuff? Oh, I was by machete squads. I thought I was by you. I'm here. I'm red. It just says you're red for everybody. It just highlights your name. I think you only know if you're Jason or not, like, if someone, yeah, definitely, yeah, probably not just. Oh, okay. Yeah, the muting thing is confusing. Cause like, you either view a profile or you move to it. Yeah, it was for me as well. That's modern crap fair. Well, if they don't have a mic, then doesn't matter. Cause they're not gonna talk anyway, you know. Oh yeah. I'm muting Jason. I hope I'm not Jason. If I'm Jason, I'll just let you guys kill me. Hello. Jesus, my Wi-Fi. Which other dude? Yeah, that's modern. Oh no, it's me, I think. I won't kill you. Yep.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
I wish you would have stayed a little longer. Hey man, I'm friendly. Wait, who just someone in this house? Wait, I'm coming in. Do not fear me. I'm friendly, I swear. Unless you kick me off, then I'm not gonna be so friendly. Hey, is anyone in here? Come on, man. I'm friendly, I swear. I'm letting y'all kill me. Like, no joke. Hello? Hey, come in. No. Stop panicking. Stop panicking. Who's in here? I'm not trying to kill anyone. Hey, no, chill. Hey, if you're gonna attack me, I'm gonna attack you. Stop. Hey, I'm not trying to be bad here. Come on. I'm friendly. I'm letting you guys kill me, I swear. I swear on my life. Just don't attack me and I won't attack you, okay? Okay? Hey, stop. No. What are you doing? Come here. Are you just hitting random stuff? Nah. Please don't attack me. Yeah, call out the window. Who am I talking to? Just a second. I've been streaming a long time. Hello? It's gonna take a lot of crap to do this. Is anyone able to hear me? Hello? Who is this? No, who is this? Who? Who? No, who? Who is this? I'm friendly. I'm letting the people kill me. Because I quit on life, so, you know. Stuff sucks.
You want some more?
I do want some more, actually. Can you... Wait. Can you guys knock my mask off, please? Can you knock my mask off? Never mind. Hello? Is anyone here? Hey, chill. It's me. If you know who I am. Oh, let me in. I'm being polite here. Let me in. Just let me open. I'm just gonna. Come on. Let me in. Hey, you know who I am, I think. Okay, you get one chance. You get one more chance. Come on, man. I'm friendly. You heard me. I'm letting people kill me. Cause I just want to give new players a chance to feel how to do stuff, you know? On, you're lame. I don't think anybody can hear me, honestly. Yeah, just open the door. Open the door. Second chance. Open the door. Third, final chance. Please. If you don't attack me, I won't attack you. So we're good here, basically. We have to take this door. Where is the people I trust with my entire life? No, don't freak out. Please don't freak out. Hey, Black Dog. Yeah, that's exactly what I've been telling people. You can kill me though. I'm perfectly fine. No. I promise, I did this last game, but like, people kill me so. Yeah, who are you? Take off my mask, like, hit me in the face a lot of times. Oh wow, okay. Is the other guy alive? Ooh, okay, I don't know then. Cause... Alright, I'll just do that then. Right in here? Oh. Oh, yeah, it's focusing on you. They're out. They're definitely out. Unless... Oh, yeah, they were in here. Definitely in there.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Over here, I see him, I think. He's not in there. Yeah, your panic level. Oh, he's in here. He's in here. Over here. Oh. Hey! Help me! Oh shit, he called the police. Hello! Hello, Kenny. How's your day been, Kenny Rogers? Whatever your name is. This guy is... I'm right here. Kenny! I see this guy. No. But don't jump out a broken window, cause then you'll bleed out. Yeah, you can... Yeah. Just tell the location. Still, is the door locked? Alright, that's fine. Did you open it? Jason is very slow. Yep. I can be over here and I'll just end up... I can end up right here. Yeah, you probably are pink. Oh yeah, that happens. They're in here. Over here, I mean. Oh. Hey, man. Oh shoot, I'm stuck. Hey. We can settle this out with an argument. Oh, he's weak as fuck. Come on, man. All I want to do is sell you stuff. It's free real estate. Hey, wait, no. Oh, shoot. Doesn't work. Uh-oh, you're far back there. Who else is screaming now? Seems you're out of stamina, mushroom. Hey, friend. How are you? Oh, that was quick. Quick and painful.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Hey. Oh. Oh, I see him. He's close. Oh, I missed. I'm about to teleport. Hey! Don't shoot. Don't shoot the gun, lady. Lady, come on. Wait, we can make an agreement. You give me a life, I give you nothing. You know? Ow! I'm fucking it. You just shot me right in the brain, man.
You can never die.
How would you feel if you got shot in the brain, man? You'd feel pretty bad, I'm sure. You'd be dead. Hey. Ow! Stabbed me.
Don't let them.
Oh, my mask is gone. I look ugly. I'm hideous. Don't look at me. Oh, hi. Oh, yeah, I see him now. Look at my hideous face. Oh, I hear screaming, which is not... Huh? Oh, I see him. Hello. Oh man, you clever. My foot. Oh. The cops are here. Oh shit. Yeah, you can just go over to the cops. Here, follow me. Yeah. They're right over there. You can hear them loud and clear. Just over here. And then... right there. I know. No, right? I'm just here. Now I'm gonna walk into... Oh, I didn't get to. I wanted to get shot.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Yep. I somehow magically got my mask back. Now I'm gonna go cry in a corner. I cannot understand a word you're saying, man. I'm gonna punch a wall. Oh, I got kicked. Hey man. Oh, what about Pekinac? Well, you read my mind, I see. Hello.
Oh shit, we got niggas on mics?
Yeah. For once.
Bruh,
taking everything in me to not blow up your phone. You broke up with me.
What is she talking about? Did you play that damn Jason Bourne game?
Not even that though.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
I see what you do. Oh, I got a machete. I'm gonna smack Jason straight in his face hole. There's a battery in a house I just passed. Over here? Thinking here. If I'm remembering. Yeah, in here, I'm sure. A thing? Oh, no. It's in a bigger house. Wait. This might be the house, actually. Wait. No. It's this house, the big house. It's right here. This will be the end of the stream, guys. It definitely was a good one. The longest one so far, I'm pretty sure. So please enjoy your day. This is all your events. Goodbye. In the ending simulation, it's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.